timid military captain lives in a nation where wars rage without pause. He possessed the arrogance of youth and often butted heads with his commanders.
You're always so selfish.
This is all your fault.
You killed all of us.
I will do whatever I must to save him. With that thought in mind, the captain reaches down for the injured boy.
I'm okay. See you tomorrow.